What's good, YouTube, man? Your favorite DJ is back, and I'm back with another video. I'm tired of saying that. I need to come up with a whole new intro, you know what I'm saying? But if you're new to the channel, man, subscribe to the channel, comment on the video, like the video, man. You know the same stuff you do for every all these other YouTubers, you know what I'm saying? But, you know what I'm saying? I'm him. I'm that one. When it comes to the DJing, I'm taking over this, you know what I'm saying? Ain't no DJs out here vlogging like this. But, anyway, Man, what the day is? I don't even remember what the day is, but you already know we at the club, man. I'm at the club all day today, pretty much, you know what I'm saying? Club opened up at 11:30. I ain't gonna pull up to probably about 12, 31 o'clock anyway. But don't nobody be in there, you know what I'm saying? We're gonna do a whole day shift and pretty much majority of the night shift, too, you know what I'm saying? I've been doing a lot of DJing, you know what I'm saying, lately, you know what I'm saying? When you do that, I feel my skills just pretty much getting better and better and better as I'm doing it. Whoa. There we go, man. 24 on the head. I don't know if I can see that. Yeah. 24 on the head, man. But yeah, man, we DJing all day. See what this is. What's crazy, what I didn't even realize is like, it's been a week since I cut my hair, right? And I realized, like, day shift probably ain't, well, majority of day shift probably ain't even seen my hair because I've been there at night and a lot of girls be gone by the time I get there at night. So, I actually print out a receipt. All right, cool. Yeah, so a lot of girls, a lot of the, you know what I'm saying, managers and stuff ain't seen my hair yet. So, yeah, so we finna, well, I'm probably finna get their reaction towards that. Oh, man. I need a car wash. I need a lot of stuff to get done, man. But I'll be too busy, you know what I'm saying? After DJing, you know what I'm saying? Got to play with Sun, and all types of stuff. So it's like, yeah, been very, very busy. I actually need a car wash. I need to get a bunch of stuff done. But, you know what I'm saying? I've been on my DJing grind, you know what I'm saying? So I can bring, you know what I'm saying, new content, different content to the channel type stuff. So, yeah, we on that. But, you know what I'm saying? I'm finna hop in the car. Going on and make this drive. Oh, man. And then we at the club, you know what I'm saying? We at the club early with it, you know what I'm saying? Day shift vibes. Then we gonna get them night shift vibes too, you know what I'm saying? I'll probably just throw in a mix when I get in there anyway, because I really don't feel like, you know what I'm saying, DJing, doing none of that stuff. No way. So, like, you know what I'm saying? You gotta manage out, because that's a lot of hours of DJing. It's a lot of different songs, this. You're gonna get drained out. So, that's why I play mixes, you know what I'm saying? Especially during the beginning, when ain't nobody in there, give me time to relax, get my mental right. Cause I ain't gonna lie, man, DJ can be mentally straining. Just like when you actually DJing and you gotta think of all these songs to play, this, and I'm one of them DJs, I hate playing songs twice. Unless it's like the hottest song in the club type thing. You know what I'm saying? I play them probably more than twice. But other than that, like, I really don't like playing songs twice type thing. You know what I'm saying? That's how I was taught, that's how I learned. You know what I'm saying? Especially like, cause it's different in Chicago. You know what I'm saying? I don't know about any other city, like, cause Chicago, you know what I'm saying? Ain't no such thing as a DJing 7 to 8 hours. You know what I'm saying? That's down here with the strip club. Like in Chicago, probably in other cities too, a lot of times, strip clubs don't open up till night 10. They treat them like clubs, like regular clubs. Yeah, they treat the strip clubs like regular clubs back at home. So, you know what I'm saying? They only open from like 10 to 3 type stuff. You know what I'm saying? You had two DJs, the opening DJ, closing DJ. The opening DJ normally don't play none of the songs, the closing DJ gonna play, you know what I'm saying? And then the closing DJ play all the, you know what I'm saying, all the top songs, everybody want to hear this. It's different down here, you know what I'm saying? So you get one DJ doing a whole 8-hour shift type stuff, so, you know what I'm saying? That's why I be more mentally draining than anything to constantly come up with songs. But like, well, if you DJ as much as I do, you know what I'm saying, it's like I'm digging in my library, finding songs I forgot about, this, or sometimes listen to the radio to remind me of certain songs, or blah blah blah. But yeah, but let me shut up talking, let me get on the road so we go on there and get to the club and get this day started. Womp womp womp. Finally made it to the club. All my smokers, you know, for them leaves, backwoods, whatever, guava, I give me a pair of scissors. Y'all know about y'all, make it easier, just cut it, boom 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 boom, perfect cut. But anyway, we at the club. Already know about judging by the parking lot, ain't nothing really going on in there. So, still got to grab my stuff, set up, do all that stuff. Like I said, I probably finna play a mix and not do nothing for a minute. Ain't nobody in here. Ain't no purpose of me working hard. You know what I'm saying? So, why? Like, why be in here doing all this extra stuff as for what type stuff. You get what I'm saying? So, you blow my nose, all type of stuff, man. I don't know, man. I'm liking the fro, though. I ain't gonna cap to y'all. But anyway, enough about my hair. So, I'm going to the club, you know what I'm saying? I already know it's gonna start off slow. It always start off slow. Don't nothing go on. It's gonna pick up throughout the hours since I'm here for hours anyway. So, yeah. But we finna have fun with it, you know what I'm saying? Still finna find a way to make some money with nobody in the club type thing. But yeah, y'all know how it goes. So I'll catch y'all when I get inside.
Y'all can tell I'm in the club and ain't nothing going on whatsoever. You know what I'm saying? It's like dead end, ain't nothing but workers. I'm gonna be honest with you. Dancers, bartenders, you know what I'm saying? Bar back people, all that type of stuff. Like, look. Exactly. Ain't nothing going on up here at all whatsoever. Man, you know what I'm saying? Like I say, but they should always start off this slow. So we'll see what it look like later on in the day. Hopefully it get better. I believe it's gonna get better, but you know what I'm saying? We'll get to it.
Thank you.
whoa. Man, y'all already know it's the next day. Last night was a long, man, I tell y'all, bro, like, that was a long, when I say a long night, it was a long night for me type thing, you know what I'm saying? And then it was like, wasn't nothing really showing the club, because it was like kind of dead in the club, so it was like, why record nothing, you know what I'm saying? So, I mean, even that night, because I ain't leave the club probably about 3 in the morning, you know what I'm saying? Granted, I got there at, what, 12:30, ain't leave 3 in the morning, whatever the case, but yeah, I was in there all day, and grind it out, you know what I'm saying? Like, and then I don't even care, like, as far as when it come to me, like, it's like practice for the most part. When you get days it's kind of dead or whatever like that, there's pretty much like practice, you know what I'm saying? You could play with stuff, do this, just put music you didn't forgot about, new music you ain't heard, all types of stuff. So that's what pretty much I'll be using, like, majority of day shift as is practice, too. But also, too, I also want to create a vibe, like, you know what I'm saying? Even, like, R&B music type stuff, like, you got... I don't know, it's like, when you do strip clubs and stuff like that, you gotta understand, like, you could play whatever music you really want in a strip club, but how I look at it and how I break it down, cause, you know what I'm saying, because, like, I really be taking the time out to really, like, try to study some stuff, but it's like, you want to get music that always create a bounce, you know what I'm saying, even R&B music, you know what I'm saying, certain R&B music, like, you can't play every single R&B song in the club, you know what I'm saying, like, you could play, like, the real... popular songs that been out for years and years and years type stuff, but like every R&B song don't have like, you got like that little bounce to it, even if it's slow, still got like that bounce to it, that, you know what I'm saying, so it can create that vibe, so people just ain't in there listening to like slow music and be feeling like, you know what I'm saying, make it depressing and all that type of stuff in the club, you know what I'm saying, so you got to create a bounce, so that like, that'd be my main focus anyway in general, whether it's R&B music, rap, hip, whatever, you know what I'm saying, create a bounce, so know what I'm saying, the girls can constantly bounce, and excuse the microwave, what I was gonna keep going out till I open the door, but yeah, I always want to create a bounce for myself, you know what I'm saying, so that's what I be, you know what I'm saying, trying to do during my day shifts and stuff like that, you know what I'm saying, work out the kinks, so then when you work out the kinks, you come to night shift, you good type stuff, you know what I'm saying, now you can see what people like, not like, also too, is like, I don't know about the city y'all in, but you know what I'm saying, Atlanta, like I say, clubs be open during the day, be open up during the night. So most clubs probably open up from 12 to 3, 3:30, 4 o'clock at night type stuff. So with that being said, it's like any club you go to during the day, it's a whole different crowd from night. You know what I'm saying? Like the older guys, they come in there during day shift type stuff. You know what I'm saying? So they're coming there during day shift. They, you know what I'm saying? They different. You know what I'm saying? They want to vibe out. They want to chill. You know what I'm saying? They have conversations with the girls, this, that, the other. You know what I'm saying? And then night shift be all turned up. You know what I'm saying? Be a younger crowd. You know what I'm saying? For night shift. And all they want to do is turn up, throw money, all that type of stuff. You won't get a lot of that during day shift. You know what I'm saying? Don't get me wrong. You'll get a younger crowd sometimes in day shift, but it don't be like, you know what I'm saying, it don't be nothing like night shift, you know what I'm saying, like, people like, I don't know, day shift, they don't really like throw money, if that make any sense, like, they, like, you can get money on day shift, but they don't really throw, you probably get a few selective guys that come in to throw the money and all that type of stuff, for a lot of part, they don't really throw money like that during day shift like that, so, yeah, they mostly, like, had a conversation, get lap dance, hand the girl the money type stuff, cash out, and all that type of stuff, so it'd be a little different from night shift, so yeah, but like I say, no matter what, you always want to create a bounce, you always want to create a vibe for your crowd, all that, or whatever the case, so yeah, but you know what I'm saying, I think this video probably long enough, and y'all probably tired of me, want to see something new, something different anyway, so yeah, I'm finna go on ahead, get up out of here, you know what I'm saying, feel good to be back recording, whatever, and like I say, if you're new to the channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button, you're already watching me, might as well hit it, you know what I'm saying, if you're watching me, you like it, hit the thumbs up button, you know what I'm saying, let's keep it going, keep it rolling, you know what I'm saying, Pressure Gang, 3S Gang, all that, your favorite DJ checking out, you know what I'm saying, you know what I like to do, two fingers up, peace, I'm gone.